Woodlake Valley Middle School families, we are all experiencing a new normal, and our world looks very different than it did a month ago. Students, I want you to know how much the staff at WVMS loves you and misses seeing your face each and every day. Please take care of yourselves, hang in there, stay strong, and we hope to see you soon.
The knowledge that you have emerged wiser and stronger from setbacks means that you are, ever after, secure in your ability to survive. You will never truly know yourself or the strength of your relationships until both have been tested by adversity. Such knowledge is a true gift, for all that it is painfully won, and it has been worth more than any qualification.
If we should serve others and together serve some common goal or idea, for any one of you, what is that idea? And who are those people? In my experience, you will truly serve only what you love. Because service is love made visible. If you love friends, you will serve your friends. If you love community, you will serve your community. And if you love only yourself, you will serve only yourself, and you will have only yourself. So no winning. Instead, try to love others and serve others, and hopefully find those who will love and serve you in return.
Thank you.